There is suffering in life due to expectations. When you are having too much of expectations, and when those expectations cannot be fulfilled, life is resented and disappointed. The foremost thing which must be done by a person in order to succeed in life is, expect nothing from anyone. We need to build a life without expectations, a life which is stuck nowhere, a life without liabilities. We make liabilities through expectation and hopes. Once we become free from expectations, and when we live without adhering to hopes, our life becomes free from liabilities. Being rich is pointless without a peaceful mind, and ultimately the freedom is most required. If you cannot achieve what you want in life, then you are a loser. The nature of the fortunate, succeeded person is, though he isn't a billionaire, he lives in eternal peace. Truly, that particular person is greater than a billionaire who suffers life with many sleepless nights. That man has a life. So, the most important thing which must do in life is to think, where did I go wrong in my life? Where will I go wrong in my life? Only one point is there which a person miscarries in his life. That is due to making of attachment and sticking to those attachment. The life is messed up only because of attachment. That is why the Buddhism teaches to spend an unattached life. It's the path to be free from attachment. That's the message of Buddhas.